All right, Smith. Go to the back road and make a thorough search of their car. Take Mallory with you. You open the doors. Get in that way and keep quiet.
Tim.
Look out,
here. Take him in your car, boys. You know where. All right. Let's see if the boys with Mallory have found that mysterious box of servers.
Can you see anything down there through the fog?
Containing Zorka's secret?
Must be. I thought it in Captain West's car.
Take it to our laboratory. We don't dare to try to smuggle it out of the country for a while. Mallory, I want you to extract some of the power we believe to be in that box.
It's highly dangerous. I can't promise.
But you can try, and will. All right, I can take charge. Contact me there at headquarters.
We have to rescue Jim. What's in that box?
Grenades.
Good. You know how to use them?
I have a big idea.
Well, I'll drop down lower and you do as I tell you. Pull up pin and throw it as far ahead of the car as you can.
Dropping fire apples.
You won't hit us. Not with this pal here.
Safe now. We'll get my car and come back after him.
Is it worth reminding you?
Well, you would have to remind me of that. Well, we got the land done time. I hope those fellows have left the airport.
Is coming back. Perhaps my element is in it.
Yeah, and maybe the mob did it.
I shall use my devisualizer and vanish. You hide the car back there in the shadow end and keep watch.
Ready for rough landing. Get away with that box of Zorkas. Let's get Jim in here. Jim, we have things to do.
That's nothing new.
U-boat. Fingerprints on the panel I wanted to get. Now they've been wiped off.
Well, maybe I brushed against them.
No, I noticed them there before we left. I'd hoped that whoever had the box would bring it back here, but they didn't.
I guess those foreign agents still have it, then.
Yeah, it looks that way. We'll have to keep them from shipping it out of the country. Can you imagine what a hostile nation could do with a weapon that would put people into a state of suspended animation?
I'd rather imagine it than see it. They could conquer the world.
They don't give anything out to your paper about that element being missing. I don't want it to get out. There's only one chance to find it. They evidently took Mallory with them. I told him once that if he ever got into a jam, to try to get us on a short wave.
I'll camp on the set from now on.
The spies have taken my element. Do you know where that office is?
Yeah. In the city. I know the building.
Take me there.
Catch you sleeping on the job again.
Yes, but boss,
where have you brought me? Never mind that. All we want you to do is tell us how to use a power we know is in there.
It would be fatal to anyone who opened that box and exposed its contents to the air.
Quit stalling. I'm not asking you to do it. Al here doesn't mind what happens to him. He'll open it.
Sure, I can open anything.
But even if he succeeds in opening it, what can I do?
Extract some of the power.
That'll take some very special apparatus. I think you'll find everything you need here, Mallory. Get busy.
Give me my hand, Smith.
The spies have an office in that building, and they call it a language school.
Prepare a code message to our leader, telling him there's been a delay in shipping the object we have acquired, but that it will be done without fail.
You understand, this may cause death. At least suspended animation.
Sure. Go ahead.
All right. Take this. Slide back the small disc and insert the end of the tube into the opening.
Sure.
See, Rankin? My statement was true.
Did you get some of the element?
Yes.
All right. Now bring him to, like you did Jim Daly.
I'll try.
Put him on a cot.
I'll report to the chief.
Rankin's calling on the short wave from the laboratory.
Rankin? Yes? Yes. That's good. Be sure to isolate some of the power from that box. Our leader is expecting us to get control of this great secret. With it, we can conquer the world.
They have a laboratory. Do you know where it is?
I only know it's out of town on the South Road.
We will find it.
How?
If we get anywhere near the meteorite, my Nyamata will lead us to it.
Gee, what'd you wake me up for? I was having a swell dream.
Get the car warmed up. We've got a job to do. We'll be back. And don't you try to escape. The door's locked from the outside, and there's an extra guard out there. Keep your eye on him, Al.
Leave it to me, boss.
And put that element in something so it can be carried. If I can, you'd better.
You go get some sleep. I'll keep trying to get Mallory.
Come here a minute, will you? You please watch this so it won't boil over?
Sure. What'll I do if it does?
Just call me. Calling Bob West. Calling Bob West.
Calling Bob West. This is Mallory. Hello, Bob.
Okay, Mallory. This is Daly. Bob, I got him. You know where you are?
No, but the mail plane just went right over. No, I was brought in blindfolded. But I know it's out in the country, and not more than 50 miles from town, at a guess.
Tell him I'll fly the mail course on an army ship as soon as it gets light. The anemometer will indicate while I'm over him, providing the element's still there.
Bob will fly the mail course as soon as it gets light with an army ship.
according to this neometer, we are close to my element.
Start the car, quickly. How'd you get out?
Somebody left the door open and stole the meteorite at the same time.
Did you see anybody?
No, but a car just left.
Yeah, I saw it. The neometer reacted to it. That's where it's gone, all right. Any transportation around here?
I saw a car in a shed beside the building.
Okay, let's go.
Is that Captain West in the car that we left at our hideout?
Yeah, and he's coming from the direction of the hideout.
Following. Maybe he's got Zarka's gadget.
Phone your office and tell Daly to bring the men.